Hi, myself Harsh. I'm from Dehradun, Uttarakhand. I have completed my study from the SGRRE schools. My stream was arts. I'm going to study hotel operation management in the George Brown College, St. James campus, which is in Toronto. Soon I'm going to fly my deemed destination. I got to know about the IDP while I was giving my IELTS examination. After giving my IELTS examination, I got to know that IDP helps the student to fulfill the files for the Canadian study visa, where they help to transfer the GIC amount in the Canadian banks, as well as they help the students to transfer the college fees. It wasn't a really helpful experience for me. Overall, my experience was really good with the IDP, and I really prefer this to all of the students who are dreaming to fly abroad, as the services are free of cost in IDP and there are zero charges.